But we are back at camp now. It's like 5:30 in the morning. Good night. We'll see you tomorrow for day 3.
Oh, wait. I didn't mean to turn the camera on.
It's day 3. I am so tired. I know this vlog is super chaotic, but you know, that's just how it is. That's the life.
Didn't really work, but
this one's the cutest, the little hedgehog, and whatever this is, like a little guinea pig or something.
Thank you. walk out. Last look at the dinosaurs here. I'm at 8%.
Your partner, that's what that sign said.
This is okay, we definitely missed it.
It's over there! I see it!
Yay!
Where are my shoes?
It just makes a buffalo noise.
Kind of ugly. That guy, I hand him the camera. I'm like, oh yeah, you just have to, like, it's already recording. I was like, it's already recording, you just have to, like, hold the camera.
He pushes the button to turn it off. Thanks, bud, thanks. Come and get me.
I know I look tragic, but you will have to disregard. We've been driving for like 25 hours. We only have 5 hours left. We're in Saskatchewan.
Why do I start recording when I do something stupid?
Anyway,
you're not even in it.
And what's the point?
Chill, bro.
What's the point of the vlog if I'm not in it?
We had some complications at the border. They pretty much heard that we were coming from like a music festival and like flagged us down and made us stop and searched our entire car and took everything out. So we were there for 2 hours. But everything is fine now. We're back in Canada. I was not vlogging because I was very stressed, obviously, because they were scary people. What do you have to say?
That's about it. That about sums it up.
Accurate.